alloy rods acting as electrodes are housed in a perspex container that's filled with water. But critically, there is virtually no current consumed, less than half an amp. The result is dramatic. Hydrogen pours off with the flick of a switch. Meyer claims the key is his electronics.